To shut him out.
Let's see. I want to see a 6-0. That's what I want to see. I want to see 6-0.
Hold on, Atlanta appeared to like take off, quitting. They quit the losing. The bad habit of theirs, so they get rid of it.
Ooh, good media recovery by Atlanta. That's why he's good. I probably wouldn't have been good though.
No, I think he's not.
You see how they throw each other, they're holding to the other person?
Yeah.
So they finish them off. I love that. For the suicide, that was pretty smart. They're pretty clustered, they're not really playing for the BBS is trying to look for another suicide. It would have been good. I'm crying because I want them to win. I want them to lose.
Yeah.
It's pretty like any man's game right now. Queen and Linguini picked it up this game.
Yeah, they did.
He said, let's camp them.
Ooh.
Red team is in a slight lead.
But anything can happen. There you go.
That happens. It's like, what do you do?
Yeah. Wasn't necessarily the best idea to do that life swap either, though.
Ooh. So that is so good.
An ice climber out there.
They are so good. And speaking of ice climbers, the way you play teams is how you should play. Ooh. That combo was...
Oh, man.
Let him go where you at. Yes.
All right.
And what I wanted to see... What we've all been waiting for. Hobo and Lamb Shots versus Mango and Lucky.